Nobody seen him hanging around at the old dance hall on the outskirts of town. He looked into her eyes when she stopped him to ask if he wanted to dance. He had a face like a mask. She never said nothing, there was nothing she wrote. She'd gone with a man in a long black coat.
This message brought to you by the Montana Attorney General's Office and the Montana Broadcasters Association.